And that's Ian Botham's 99th test wicket. India 96 for 8 with ready LBW without scoring, and a good piece of bowling that.
And he's got a chance this time, and he's gone this time. So what a great over this for Botham. Finally gets rid of Gavaskar, and he knows what it's all about. So do all his colleagues. There's his 100th wicket in Test match cricket. He's got rid of it by getting out Gavaskar. 99 for 2, Gavaskar out for 59.